Dr. Gingrey, I was wondering if your dignity took any kind of hit at all when within one day of saying something reasonable, you were forced to apologize to an impotent drug addict like Rush Limbaugh. Didn't hurt your dignity at all?
I think if they want to get at him on that, that would be cool. Yeah, that's all I know.
Okay. Thank you. Right. I've got a caller.
How many other impotent...
Mom, yes, hold on.
That's a lie. How many other impotent drug addicts have you apologized to? God love you, man. That's one of the best yet. Take care, man.